Facts about Studio Ghibli you may not know. Number 65. In 2018, Studio Ghibli released an art book entitled The Place Where Totoro Was Born. Over 40 pages of the 80-page book are dedicated to Hayao Miyazaki's wife, Akemi Miyazaki. Akemi met her husband when they worked on the 1965 Japanese film Gulliver's Travels Beyond the Moon. She animated for Ghibli films Nausicaä of the Valley of the Wind and My Neighbor Totoro, then retired to raise their two sons, Goro and Keisuke. Miyazaki praises her creativity and intuition, and credits her for encouraging him to use the groundsel flower in Boro the Caterpillar. Akemi is on the board of trustees for the Totoro no Furusato Foundation, a biocultural preservation fund for the habitats of Sayama Hills in Saitama Prefecture, the real-life location that inspired My Neighbor Totoro. The book primarily showcases Akemi's nature sketches, with a focus on the changing of seasons. The book also includes an interview with Miyazaki and a 20-page image board section